Welcome back to Pathologic Classic HD. We've finished today's main quest, the one to find the person responsible for the cathedral incident and also the original plague carrier, which seemed to be one and the same person. Of course, it didn't exactly come to a satisfying conclusion since everybody's blood we tested came up negative for the infection. So we're pretty much left right about where we started from. But regardless, the main quest is finished for the day, and that's the most important part. Now it is almost 8 p.m. on day 6, and we have one thing left to do. We have one side quest, and that is the Termitary and the Hunchback one. So apparently the Hunchback is going to try to burn down the Termitary, starting at nightfall, which I believe is at 9 o'clock, which is about an hour and 20 minutes from now. So if I want to get there by nightfall to try to stop the Hunchback, I pretty much need to go straight there, or nearly straight there. I don't think I have time to sleep. It's possible there's some flexibility in it, and when they say they're gonna storm the Termitary after dark, maybe I could just show up any time between 9 o'clock and midnight. That might be true, but I don't want to risk it. So instead of sleeping, which I really need to do as you can see by my exhaustion, it's very, very high. But instead of sleeping, I am going to run over to Bad Grief's lair, buy some more rounds for my revolver, because I've only got 2 rounds left in my revolver, and I feel like I'm going to need quite a few more to actually stop the people from burning down the Termitary. And then on my way to the Termitary, I think I'm going to stop by Andre Stamaton's pub to buy some coffee, which will then perk me awake and will make it so I don't need to sleep. And then after that, I can finally sleep. Hopefully. Yeah, sounds like a plan. Also, it seems like my hunger is at about 50%, so I might as well eat the fish I was saving. There we go. Okay, let's go to Bad Grief's lair. Going through an infected zone here, so let's be careful. Gotta watch out for myself as soon as I step outside the door. It's not nighttime yet, so there's still some kids around, which means I might be able to get some rounds for the revolver from them. Hopefully. I would really like to not have to buy revolver rounds. I want to save my money for food. But I doubt I'm going to find enough rounds before I actually get to Bad Grief's place. There's a kid right in front of me. Oh, but she's walking into an infected zone. Yeah, I'm going to skip the infected zone. I don't need to go through it, so it's not worth it. Oh, here's another youth. Shotgun? Bleh. You have anything new to say for the day, sir? Nothing to say, like always. So I've got 1 hour from now till 9 o'clock, so 1 hour till nightfall. They're hulking out over there like normal. I love those noises. Oh god, no! Oh. Guard, get the— why don't the guards pay attention to the plague rats? Please, do you have a bandage? Please, sir, please. Yes, you do! That might be a dead end. I don't remember. It's always weird to get to Bad Grief's lair. No, this is the right way. Okay. Nothing on the body like always, right? Yep, nothing. Okay, how much does it cost for a revolver round?
Albino change.
Probably shouldn't have cut him off there. 1,000. It costs 1,000 for a round. Oh, fuck. Look at that price markup between selling and buying. I know rifle ammo is worth, at least to the kids, double what a revolver round is worth. Well, let's just compare it against... Whoa. Okay, that's weird. So rifle ammo is actually vastly cheaper in price than revolver ammo. Yet, the kids seem to value the different ammo types in the reverse. To the kids, it costs 1 to buy a revolver round, and it costs 2 to buy rifle ammo. Weird. Wonder if there's some deep reason for that. Let's see, what do you pay for, like, Meridorm? $489. That's not bad. So 2 Meridorm buys me 1 revolver ammo. I've barely been using the Meridorm, and it's so freaking weak, I wouldn't mind selling some. Alright. Let's sell him enough Meridorm to buy 2... just 2 revolver rounds. Alright. That's fair enough. I think I'm trying to be pretty, what's the right word here? Frugal. Yeah, that's the word. Frugal. I'm trying to be frugal with my money and my resources here, and I think, if anything, I'm cutting it a bit close by only taking 4 revolver rounds to a place where I'm supposedly going to single-handedly stop a mob from burning down the termitary. Needless to say, this might not go well, so... Did I just make a permasave? I don't know if I did just made a permasave, but I'm gonna make a permasave here. Because I've got a pretty big feeling that I'm gonna have to come back here if this doesn't work out and buy more ammunition. Okay, now I need to go to the pub. I'd like to avoid the infected zone, of course, so let's just go straight north. I'll go straight north over this bridge and then up north more to the pub. Yeah. Sounds good. Slow the rounds in. Let's compulsively reload, because it makes me feel slightly better. I'm just trying to push the thought out of my mind, the vague thought that's sitting in the back right now saying, would this game be cruel enough as to make it so reloading your revolver actually takes down the durability? Would they be so cruel as to make that reduce the condition of your gun? They wouldn't do that, would they? Probably not. They probably wouldn't do that. Maybe I'm just gonna put the gun away and stop reloading it. Please have revolver ammo, please have revolver ammo, please have... Oh, you have a lot of things. Okay, I want the rifle ammo and the revolver ammo. Not the drugs or the lockpick. So total cost is going to be 3. I believe this silver thing is worth... Yep, that's worth 3. Perfect. Okay. We have 5 rounds now. Oh, fuck off, plague rat. Dick. Almost to the pub. Go take a second to talk to Bandage Man over here, though. Max Payne, how you doing? Bandage, yes. I'm lucky now with these bandages. How's my health doing? It's high enough that I'm not going to use a bandage yet, because I think I'm still under the effects of Novocaine or whatever it is I took a while ago. I think that lasts for 9 hours. So, even if I do all this with the termitary and then go back and sleep later, I still might get some hours of use out of the Novocaine, which should heal me a good amount. Okay. Do you have some coffee? Oh, I've also got a flower. I can use that as a trade good. A watch as well. 700 for that. It's worth 5 to the kids. I mean... Yeah. Like, that's worth it. It is worth it. In terms of what you can get back from that. but I don't think I want to get it right now, though. No, I'd rather keep some of my currency as currency rather than barter items. Gotta have a bit of both. Coffee, yep. So what does this do? Because it has some negative effect. It might increase hunger or reduce health. I'm not sure exactly which. So let's see how effective it is. My exhaustion is basically maxed. Health is right about there, like 25%. Let's take the coffee, see what happens. Okay, so it hurt me. Yeah, took down my health by a little bit, but significantly decreased my exhaustion. You know what? I think I'm gonna buy the rest of the coffee. That's way better than lemons. Way, way better. And my health is low enough that I'm gonna take a bandage. Yeah, put me at 50%. Okay. Please have more revolver ammo, please. Yes! Wait, so I had two, bought two. I traded one, now I just traded another one. So that means I have 6 shots in my revolver, right? Oh, I'm sorry, kid. I just pulled a gun out in front of her. Yeah, that's kinda... Don't pull guns out in front of kids, or, like, anybody. It's kinda rude. Just to make sure I know how many rounds I have in my revolver, because I want to be absolutely sure. Let's just test it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep, okay. It's very important I know how many shots I've got. I've got 6, no extra. So that way, if there's 6 people I need to kill, then I know I need to get headshots on every single one of them, otherwise I'm dead. Okay, what time is it? It is 12 minutes till 9. So where's the entrance to the termitary? Is it just like right here? Or around the side? I think it's like right here out front. I'm not quite sure. Let's just head straight in. I'm sure it'll become obvious once I get there. Ooh! Oh my god, I don't have any room for empty bottles. Shit. Oh well. They're not worth that much anyway. I seriously need to trade more of my goods. My inventory's filling up. Aww. She got stuck on a thing, I'm sorry. You'll be okay. Probably. Unless you're stuck there all day and then the infection comes and then you die. And then you're not okay. Is there not an easy way through? That's probably a dead-end fence over there. Probably gotta go around. Just gonna keep my gun out in case I spot the hunchback. Ding, 9 o'clock. Bandage. Nope. Excuse me, 20 million guards. Well, that was close. 20 million guards. There's a thief over there. Brandishing a knife. Please do something. Thanks. I think I've already stopped by. Yep, I've already been here. Okay. Right. Termitary entrance. I remember seeing a large door a long time ago, because I think I tried to sort of go towards the termitary once. I think I maybe have to go around the back here. Yeah, there's no entrance here. Yeah, here it is, right? I think it's back here to the right. Yep. Okay, are they waiting? Nope, just see the guards. Maybe a cutscene will trigger or something? Oh! Okay, here we go! Alright. Forget those. Can I just talk to the hunchback? No. No. No, you can't. Alright, I'm dead. I just wanted to be sure there's no way to, like, negotiate this. Okay, so let's take out the hunchback. And then... Do you think the guards can take out the rest of the minions? I don't want to waste shots on them if I don't need to. And this is why I'm glad I got more rounds. Because if I actually came here with my original two rounds, then Jesus Christ. Okay. No, I missed! Okay. Kinda good. I don't know how to escape here. Let's see, did that actually complete it? Just as I thought it was nothing but a wait, that's not the right one. News of the Hunchback's demise would please Vlad the Younker a great deal. He'll have no trouble buying himself out of any sensitive questioning. But that said, he'll have to face a judge before long, and the judge would be much less lenient than I. I need to go back and speak with him. If I can get out of here alive. Ooh, bit of money. Molotov on. Oh god, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Oh my god. I don't know how to get out of here. Fuck! I think I made it. Alright, guards, you are idiots. Wow, look at you. Would you like to do something, guards? Do you think it might be wise? There you go. Guess they all suffer from poor eyesight. I actually don't know how many shots I used there. I think I've got at least two left. Okay, how much time do we have? We have 2 hours and 30 minutes to make it to Little Vlad. Yeah, that's plenty of time. Well, I hope his reward is lots of money, because I am getting a little bit concerned about my lack of money. Not that I'm poor, but food is costing more and more. Also, use my other bandage. I almost died there. Okay, I'm starting to feel pretty good about the end of this day, even if I am very nervous about what may happen tomorrow with the Inquisitor. I don't know what the hell route I just took, but it was terrible. I think this way will be okay. Yeah, this will be fine. Go around where I saw that woman being burned alive here. Which, come to think of it, is where I originally found this revolver. And what is the condition of the revolver, by the way? I think it's like 12%, oh my god. Yeah, this thing's only usable at a range of like 2 feet. Other than that, it's just pure RNG. Okay, so avoiding the infected zones as much as possible. I'll go across the bridge over here. Then I think I'll go through the warehouse district. Oh, that guy over there can actually repair my weapon. I'm probably not going to want to shell out the price, but I do want to see at least how much it would cost. Let's get an idea. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Repair cost 2,500. That's actually not bad. That's actually not bad. That's not nearly as bad as I thought it'd be. But if I am probably going to get a revolver tomorrow, then, I mean, a rifle, then let's just wait for that. I've got 2 hours until midnight. Oh god. Gonna have a thief and 3 plague rats on me probably, but still. Oh god, and there's a fire bomber. Oh god! Fuck, 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 what do I do? This way. I was gonna say this. Okay! Oh, wonderful! Thanks! That's great. I was gonna say this way would allow me to avoid the infection, since this place is infection-free, but apparently there's still a cloud of doom that wants to come attack me, and like a bajillion plague rats and stuff. So, that went great. Fine, I'll just go through the infection then, whatever. Wow! I have a train behind me. A man train. A rain. Wow. Wow. Just don't turn around. Just don't turn around. Oh, I got stuck on something for a second. God. Could've been stabbed to death in the back. Don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around. You are stuck on a pillar, little Vlad. The Hunchback is dead, Master Vlad. You were right. Without him, the arsonists didn't dare to act. What? They're still throwing firebombs after he died. What am I talking about? I don't know. Apparently it's true. Our family shall never forget this, Doctor. It was a matter of honor. Here's the promised reward. Aside from that, the Ogimskis' younger generation is forever in your debt. The younger generation is forever in my debt, but why not Vlad the Older? How come what I did seems to have only helped Vlad the Younger, and perhaps, Capella is her name, I think? The daughter? The generation part is important, isn't it? 10,000? Thank you very much. Okay, that was totally worth it to do it. Alright, we've got about an hour and a half till the end of the day. I need to sleep and regain my freaking health. Let's just do that right here, actually. I'm done with all the quests I could possibly do for today. Take a look at my stats. Immunity, low health, low hunger, 40%, exhaustion high, infection. The infection isn't high, but it's kind of like on the edge. Let's boost my immunity. Okay, now I'm almost dead. Great. Can I take antibiotics without killing myself? Nope. Okay. In that case, I guess I'm living with the infection. So yeah, I think the Novocaine is still in effect. I'm just gonna sleep. Let's see if the Novocaine is still in effect. Yeah, for my health to go up that fast, it definitely is. Also, something I want to know... I want to know if Meridorm stacks. If I drink a bunch of it, will I be okay? I don't know, let's see if I can... No, I'm still gonna die if I take that. This is gonna be some awkward managing of pills and drugs and sleeping to try to get the best outcome. But let me figure this out. Okay, so I just got an answer to a question that I've been wondering for a while, but I've never tested. And that is, do the effects of Meridorm stack with themselves? So in other words, if I take two Meridorms, is it going to be double as effective as one? And the answer is, yes, it actually is. So even though Meridorm itself, if you just take one, is not very effective, it barely does anything, it is actually still useful to keep trading for Meridorm, because you can stack it. So I think what I'm going to do is take two. Let's take two. Let's sleep for... Let's sleep for an hour. Okay, our health has gone up significantly. Now my infection is a little bit disturbingly high. So let's take that. Okay, so now our infection is lower and we didn't die because we had enough health. Now let's get our immunity up. There we go, it's almost maxed. Now let's sleep until our exhaustion is at the minimum. Let's try 3 hours. Yeah, our health is going up because we got two Meridorms plus the Novocaine stacking. And our exhaustion is, yeah, pretty much at the minimum. All right, there we go.
The day is over. Your timely efforts allowed your supporters to remain unharmed. A new mime performance is being rehearsed at the theater.
Okay, and now we're sitting pretty well. We're almost full health. Our immunity is good. Let's actually use the last pill. There we go. Health is good. Immunity is good. Hunger, a little bit concerning, but I've got plenty of money to buy more food. Exhaustion is almost at the minimum, and infection is low. So we're actually doing very well on stats right now. Getting off to a good start, early in the morning, 2:44 on day 7. Whoa, what is this? Inquisitor. Hey, those fires that are all over this place, they've been started. Why? These, like, signal fires. Why are they now burning? The Inquisitors arrived and started killing people. Great. Great, great, great. Oh, right, we needed the new map from Vlad. Oh, for a second I thought he was missing.
At the end of the day...
Here's the money. Alright, what are we looking at? Oh, Jesus. That's a lot of infection. Oh boy. Yeah, these are key areas that I have to go to or through all the time. What's that weird red blip there? That, like, triangle? think it might just be an error. Okay, let's go see the new performance at the town theater, which is deeply nestled inside of an infected place. By the way, about your well, little lad. It still creeps me out. Let's see if I can get on the lip again. How did I get up there before? Oh, there we go. Look at that. I wish I could zoom in. Let's try to avoid some of the infected zone, I suppose. Hey, now that the Hunchback is gone, does that mean the Firebombers are gonna be gone too? Because wasn't he their leader? The one who organized them? Nope. I hear him hulking out. So many water bottles I'm missing. I've still got all the blood samples. Maybe I should store them. Maybe I should wait to speak to the Inquisitor first, though.
Could have ended up at that stake today. I was lucky to escape execution. Bachelor was noble enough to let me go.
Unbelievable. Sanpes is not a person. It's been proven. But who is the source? It's not the girl. That much is obvious.
You can escape everyone, even the Inquisitor's vengeful hand. But you can't escape yourself. The Earth Sister is breathing down your neck.
What shall we do?
It feels like the whole world is against me. I can't get this noose off. Is execution unavoidable?
Calm down.
Stop moaning.
You can remain a tool or become a rebel. The choice is yours. Men struggle in nooses, but puppets walk free.
Anything to say to me, finally? Mark Immortel?
Only knowing our fortune in advance could we predict our conduct.
All is for the best in this best of the worlds. What? I don't even know what that means.
They say this Boric has managed to make a panacea.
Oh, God. There's something I want to check. I'm really suspicious about this well back here. I want to keep checking it. Still locked. Okay, so no quest for the day, no other tasks, no letters, right? Yeah, we are free to do whatever we want right now. So, let's make a plan. What do I need? My stats are all good except for hunger. I need to eat pretty soon. So I should try to stop for food. And I know that this place sells food, and this place... I think maybe this place too. Yeah, we should be able to find plenty of food. We should also speak to the key players, the most important people, to see if we can get a head start on today's quests. Don't want to waste time, as we know, time is always of the essence. So perhaps I should go speak with the Canes, since I'm close to them, and also with Ava. Also, see if Clara is still at Ava's place. Yeah, that sounds good. Okay, so I think I'll save that for the next episode. I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm going to speak with a bunch of important people to see if I can get a head start on today's quests, and see if I can scrounge up some food.